Hi, my name is Rick Bragg, and I'm still here in this canyon of books at Alabama Booksmith in Homewood. And this is the third book in a series of books about my people, the people of the Alabama Highlands, the foothills of the Appalachians. And this one was about my father, who was a Korean War vet who somehow lost himself, like so many Southern men did and do, in the bottom of a whiskey bottle. And I did it because I felt I needed to give him his say. He died when I was still a boy, and this was my way to try to find some people to say something good about him. It's probably the best writing I ever did, and there's a lot of grit in it.